In this problem, velocity of light in a medium is 2 into 10 power 8 meter per second. Then find the refractive index of the medium. We are having one formula for refractive index of the medium. So, what is that formula? Refractive index of a medium. Mu equals to refractive index of a medium, mu equals to velocity of light, velocity of the light in vacuum by velocity of the light in the medium. Velocity of the light in vacuum by velocity of the light in the medium. So, velocity of the light in the vacuum, there is constant value, it not changes. Velocity of the light in the vacuum, CV equals to 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. That means 3 lakhs kilometer per second. That is the velocity of the light in the vacuum. Same velocity of the light in the air also we are having. Due to that only, refractive index of the air we are taking 1. Similarly, velocity of the light in the medium given. What is the value? 2 into 10 power 8 meter per second. These two values I am substituting in this. Now substitute mu equals to, what about CV value? 3 into 10 power 8 by 2 into 10 power 8. So 3 by 2, it means 1.5 is the refractive index of that medium. 1.5 refractive index generally glass having. So that medium may be glass. So in this way we are doing refractive index. This is in the case of velocities given. Similarly, I am finding the velocity of light in the air. So, in the air, what is the velocity of the light? 3 into 10 power 8, I had already told. In the vacuum, in the air, same one. If same thing you apply to air, what happens? For example, I want to find the velocity of the light in the air is, velocity of the light in the medium means I am taking that is air. That also 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. Similarly, in the vacuum also 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second. Now, what about refractive index of the air? Velocity of the light in the vacuum by velocity of the light in the air. Because your medium we are taking as air. So this also 3 into 10 power 8. And this also 3 into 10 power 8. So finally I had got 1. So refractive index of the air is 1. So that is the process to find the refractive index. If velocity is given in the vacuum and in medium. In the vacuum constant only. He gives in the medium. Depends upon that thing only we are finding the refractive index of that medium. Similarly, you remember some points belongs to refractive index. Refractive index of air, that is 1. Refractive index of glass, that is generally 1.5. So various glass having various refractive indexes also 1.4, like 1.45 also. Generally we are taking 1.5. Next, refractive index of water. That we are taking as 1.33. These values we are remembering always. In some cases in the problems they don't give these values. So this is about refractive index.